watching Reshu, where I set out to restore, repurpose, and rejuvenate all types of dressers. Stick around if you're interested. Hello everyone, and welcome back to Reshu. Today, I've got for you a transformation of my old bro boots. I used to wear them quite a lot, but I misplaced them, and upon finding them again, I realized that they were very, very discolored, very, very dry, and overall very worn out. And since currently I cannot afford a pair of new high-quality boots, I can instead afford to rejuvenate them, which is exactly what I'm going to do today, and I will talk to you at the end of the video. Until then, enjoy the process. We'll be right back. here they are. I'm quite pleased with how they turned out. Obviously, they're not perfect. They were far from perfect to begin with. And since I didn't use any permanent leather dyes, only pigmented color cream, some spots are not perfect, but they definitely look much, much better than how they started the video, which I hope you enjoyed. And if you did so, please don't forget to click that notification bell, leave a like, a comment, and share it with your friends. And ultimately, don't forget to subscribe and stay shiny. Thank you. I'll see you next time.